Yeah, good morning all of you. Yeah, electrochemical cells or galvanic cells or voltaic cells, for them we have taken the formulae and we discussed, and for that from NCERT textbook all the problems are solved, right? Even I said you to solve the worked out examples. I'm saying worked out examples. So I think you two might have tried for them. You two might have tried them, I said. Okay. Then, see, now some important models from our Chaitanya material. Okay, let us go through them now. If you have the textbook, you please see the page number 182. Page number 182, I'm saying. 182. See, in exercise one, all are all completely theory type. So all the theory we have discussed. Now from the exercise two, the page number 182. I said page number 182. Yeah, let us go through those questions now. Okay. So now all of you from our Chaitanya material, right? So page number 182. I'm saying. So 182. In that one, 47. Question number 47. Okay, 47. Yeah, see here the question is the potential of hydrogen electrode is minus 0.118 millivolts. Then yes, that's the question. H plus ion concentration. Please remember that is the question we have. Okay, so now let us take it. See the question. See the solution. See for hydrogen or metal electrode. Nernst equation is E naught plus 0.059 by n log m n plus. This is the equation. So therefore E value is given how much? Minus 0.118 millivolts. So millivolts we have to convert into volts. So therefore 10 power minus 3 volts, it is equal to, this is 0 plus 0.059 by 1 log H plus. So it is the way. So therefore, now log H plus is equal to so minus 0.118 into 10 power minus 3 divided by 0.059. That is 0.059. Yeah, come on, see, observe that. So it is exactly, see, 2. Is it not? On simplification. So what do you get? That is, so it is equal to the potential of hydrogen electrode is minus okay. So now next one, minus 2 into 10 power minus 3. Yeah, just go through that one now. Minus 0.118 volts, millivolts. Yeah, excuse me, ma. The value they have given as, please observe this. 118 millivolts, right? So minus 118 into 10 power minus 3, that is. So therefore, see, the value okay, so this is how much? 0.118, is it not? So therefore, see, minus, you can write as 0.118 divided by 0.059. It is equal to, what do you write? Minus 2. Therefore, H plus concentration is anti-log of bar 2, 0.000. So it is nothing into 10 power minus 2, 0.01 m, that is. So now you please first observe the question now. The potential of hydrogen electrode is minus 118 millivolts. The H plus concentration is equal to. So therefore, for hydrogen or metal electrode, Nernst equation we write like this. Then see, millivolts now, we have to take in volts. That's why minus 118 into 10 power minus 3. So like this. This minus 118 into 10 power minus 3 is nothing but 0.118. So we have taken like that. So it is the way. Right? You can take the screenshot. I am going to rub it. Then next one. Another one. See. The next one. It is a theory bit actually. It is a theory bit. Yeah. See. Observe this. Observe this. That is, the question is like this. Question number 48. Ma. Question number 48. So, E naught, E naught, then for F2 plus 2 electrons gives rise to 2F minus, 2F minus is 2.8 volts. 2.8 volts. Now, E naught for half F2 plus 1 electron gives rise to 1 F minus is there. See, it is standard reduction potential. It is standard reduction potential they have given. Understand, standard reduction potential is always a constant. Standard reduction potential is always constant. Please remember, always constant. So the value is same, plus 2.8 volts only. Plus 2.8 volts only. Okay, please remember. So this is also an important question, right? Because the children, what they do now, sir, it is made into half now, sir. So what will happen? Nothing will happen. Please remember, SRP is a constant. SRP is a constant. Remember. Okay. So then next one. See, after this, after 48 ma, now let us go to the 52. Yeah, I am going to rub it. I said you to take the screenshot. I said you to take the screenshot. I said, yes, next one. Yeah, question number 52. Question number 52. This is actually a previous question also. Previous question I am saying. So here, It's an important one. Please see question number 52. Ma, same page. Page number is same. 182. The EMF of the cell. The EMF of the cell. The cell is given like this. Ni, Ni, Ni 2 plus its concentration 0.01 m. Salt bridge. Cell notation is given. Cell notation is given. 0.01 m, 01 m, then Cl2 platinum is dash volts. So you have to calculate. E cell for this cell. E cell for this cell. I am saying. Okay, and then see. Yeah, SRPs of nickel and chlorine chlorine electrodes are -0.25 volts and 1.36 volts respectively. So it is a question. Please remember, this is the question. Now all of you observe the question, ma. Cell notation is given. SRPs of the two electrodes are given, right? So now this is anode or cathode? Anode. What about this cathode? Is it not always LHS side anode, RHS cathode? And then at anode, which reaction takes place? Oxidation. So now what you have to do? You split this one into into separate reactions. Oxidation of reaction, reduction of reaction, then combine both of them, then we get net equation. We get net equation, that is right. So now see, this is anode, is it not? Anode. So therefore, see, let me take them anode. At anode, oxidation takes place. So Ni solid gives rise to Ni 2 plus plus 2 electrons. Okay, like this. This is oxidation. At cathode, reduction takes place. So therefore, what do you write? Reduction. Please remember, reduction. Here, a metal electrode and non-metal electrodes are given. I'm saying. So therefore, you have to write very carefully the cell reaction. So now, see, the cathode is chlorine electrode. Right, chlorine electrode. Okay, there which reaction takes place? Reduction. So therefore, see, chlorine gas plus 2 electrons, right, gives rise to 2 Cl minus. Right, now plus, we have to add both of them. Why? To get a net cell reaction. To get net cell reaction. So therefore, you see, nickel solid plus chlorine gas gives rise to electrons will get cancelled. Then Ni2 plus 2 Cl minus. So this is the net cell reaction. See, for this, this is the cell reaction. Whenever cell reaction is given, how do you write the Nernst equation? So at the time, the Nernst equation we write like this: E cell is equal to E naught cell minus 0.059 by N log products by reactants. Is it not? Products by reactants. Products by reactants. Come on, see them now. See, first let us take the E naught cell. E naught cell is, what do you write? E naught cathode minus E naught anode. Here, what is E naught cathode? E naught cathode. What is cathode? Chlorine electrode. Further, the value is 1.36 minus of minus 0.25. Yeah, come on. The value is how much, man? 25. Yeah. See, plus 1.61 volts. Is it correct? You please see. 1.61 volts. So now, E cell, it is equal to 1.61 minus 0.059 divided by N value. How many electrons we have to write? Tell me now, how many electrons we have to write? That is two electrons are in change now. Therefore, so 2 log products by reactants. What are the products here? Ni2 plus and Cl minus. Remember, Ni2 plus and Cl minus. Therefore, see, Ni2 plus concentration, then Cl minus concentration, 2 Cl minus now. So square divided by 1. Why 1? Because it is a solid. Reactants now we have to get. Reactants means nickel is solid. So it's, its active mass is 1. And then chlorine is gas. See, they did not mention any pressure. So by default, you have to think that 1 atmospheric pressure. 1 atmospheric pressure. That's all. Understand? So therefore, so see, 1 atmospheric pressure I am saying. So we can take like that. So now, you observe this. Now you substitute the values. So that is E cell, it is equal to 1.61 minus 0.059 by 2 log of. See, Ni2 plus concentration is 0.01. That means 10 power minus 2. Then Cl minus concentration, 10 power minus 2 square. See, square. Therefore, how much this one will become? This is 10 power minus 4 and then overall 10 power minus 6. Is it not? So now here, this complete term I am saying, this one, see, log 10 power minus 6 it becomes. Is it not? Log of 10 power minus 6. Therefore, log of 10 power minus 6 is how much? Minus 6 log 10. Minus 6 into 1. So, simply minus 6. Simply minus 6. It becomes as. So, therefore, E cell is equal to 1.61 minus 0.059 by 2 into minus 6. Minus 6, that is. Come on. So therefore, you will substitute this and you will get the answer. Say that how much it is. Yeah, all of you, please see, observe that. So mainly, writing the equation is most important. Okay. So now, you please go through this. Now you simplify this. How much it is? Okay, observe that. Yes, see that. So 1.61 minus into minus now overall plus 0.177. So how much is 1.1.7787? That is okay. So now it is third option. It is third option. Third option, volts. Volts. See now, this is the way you should do. Next question, what sir? Any other way also to do this? Yes, you can do. How? Very simple. See, Nernst equations are there separately for metal electrode as well as non-metal electrode. Is it not? The Nernst equations are there separately for metal electrode as well as non-metal electrode. Yeah, therefore, see, now metal electrode separately you calculate, separately. Non-metal electrode separately, again apply the Nernst equation, and for chlorine electrode you calculate. After that, E cell is equal E cathode minus E anode, like that you should. That is, okay, it is the way you have to calculate, right? So in that one I am saying, and then do you know one important thing here now? See, here options are given like this. I will tell you, plus 1.61 first option, see, minus 1.61 another option, right? Next one, plus 1.79 another option, last option minus 1.79. when this problem is given, these are the options, right? See, when this is given like this, okay, is it necessary till the last step? Nothing but wasting the time. Okay, that is important. First of all, after calculating this, you will get positive plus 1.61. Therefore, so the final answer will be either more than or less than, but positive sign you will get answer. Therefore, these two, both of them cancelled. No question of minus. So the answer will not be a negative. So the two options are removed. Next one, these two. When these two are taken, see, the concentration may be similar, but this is 2Cl minus. Immediately you should get the idea. So therefore, the answer never be 1.61. Therefore, when the answer is not 1.61, what is the other option you have? Only 1.79. Understand? So, see, in chemistry, sometimes by logical also you can give the answers. Understand? That is saving the time. Remember, because see, either in NEET, otherwise the mains examination. See now, totally, presently, what I am saying, for online classes, nearly 800 to 900 students are attending. I said earlier also, that's why we are going slowly, because considering all the students, right? And also, one more thing, every point, because see one thing, you will do like this. See, already in my track, the solutions chapter is finished. Is it not? Now, you do one thing. Previous year's papers, I am saying, whatever it may be the kind of examination, whether CET or see the NEET exam, otherwise the mains examination, or otherwise any other national level exam. In solutions chapter, see any question you observe, all are discussed, otherwise those models are discussed in the classroom. Please remember. So PU plus COMPTIV, all the things are getting covered. The thing is that going slowly. Going slowly. Why? Of course, because of considering all the students, all 900 students who are going slow. That is, it's mandatory. Okay, and then now the elimination of answers like this. So this is the next model and important one. Previously asked question also. Previously asked question also. Please remember. Okay, and then next one. Let me go to the next problem. Okay, this one is understood now. So now see, you please take the screenshot for this. Take the screenshot. I'm going to rub it. Yes, next one. Next question. That is 56th. I'm saying 56th. See, the 56th is like this. See, 56. This is also important model. See, the solution of nickel sulfate in which nickel rod is dipped is diluted 10 times. Diluted 10 times. The potential of nickel is. The options are given like this. See, options are like this. Increases by 30 volts. Next one, decreases by 60 millivolts. Decreases by 30 millivolts. Decreases by 60 volts. 60 volts. So one thing, the voltage. First of all, the voltage, see, the first one and the last one you observe, the values are very abnormal or not. 30 volts overall. 30 volts means, so the answer will not be like that. And then, for nickel, what do you write? In case of the nickel, we write like this. See, Ni, see, 2 plus. Ni, 2 plus. So this is a metal electrode or not? Metal electrode. Is it not? It is a metal electrode. For metal electrode, what do you write? E naught plus 0.059 by N log M N plus. This is the equation. Is it not? Then now I am going to write like this. See, 10 times diluted. See, concentration is 1. 10 times diluted means What is the new concentration? 0.1. Okay, so please remember, 1m solution, suppose 1m solution diluted 10 times, so it becomes 0.1 m. Remember, it becomes 0.1 m, 0.1 m, that is, so E is equal to E naught, some value will be there, plus 0.06/2. So here, see what I am doing, they are considering 0.059 approximately, see 0.059 approximately 0.06 they have taken. Okay, sometimes we take like that, 0.059, 0.06, log 10 power minus 1. So this log 10 power minus 1 is how much, man? Minus 1, is it not? So E is equal to, E naught plus 0.06/2 into minus 1. So this is, what do you write? E naught minus, see, minus 0.03, is it not? So volts, so minus 0.03 volts, what does it mean? So the value is the new E, this is the new potential, this one is how much is decreased? 0.03 volts. Otherwise, in millivolts, how much, man? Into 10 power 3, this one. So, what do you write? E naught minus 30 millivolts. So, decreases by 30 millivolts. Decreases by 30 millivolts. That is right. So, that is. So, you please observe this. This is also a commonly asking question, right? So you please observe us. How much is increased? How much is decreased? Like that. So at this time, simply they will mention dilution. So at the time, you have to assume that initially 1m is there. Now, how much is the final? And accordingly, you should calculate, that is. Right? Understand? You take the screenshot for that. Yes, finished, na? Yeah, I'm going to rub it, ma. The next one, after this, you go through the 58th, same page, 58th question. Yeah, I'm going to rub it. Yes, listen. 58th. Yeah, it is a theory question. Let us see. Okay. See, in this one, normal aluminium electrode. Coupled with NHE or SHE gives
and EMF of 1.66 volts. So the standard potential of aluminium electrode is, aluminium electrode is, see, this is nothing but electrochemical series. Electrochemical series. Yeah, listen. In electrochemical series, how we calculate the electrode potentials? Very simple. There, SHE will be taken as, see, anode, and then, see, the other electrode will be taken as, cathode, is it not? That is, generally, that will be taken like that. General trend, I'm saying. You observe this, 1.66 volts. Come on, you just think of what may be the value you are going to assign. Now here, one important thing. See, among the metals, if you see the electrochemical series, in that electrochemical series, all the metals, almost all the metals will have SRP values as negative. Is it not? Negative. But three metals have positive SRPs. What are they? Copper, silver, gold. These three will have positive SRPs. Is it not? Positive SRPs. Whereas the aluminium, negative. So what is the answer? Minus 1.66 volts. That is -1.66 volts. That is the answer, right? So all the metals, I am saying, except copper, silver, gold, they have like that. So remember that. Okay. Yeah. Then next one, another one. See, that is page number 183, question number 60, redox reaction. See, observe this, zinc solid, Cu2+, concentration is 0.1 m, arrow mark. Then Zn2+, concentration is 1 m plus copper solid. Okay. Then E0 cell is 1.1 volts. E cell is question mark. This is a Daniell cell or not? Yes. Therefore, come on. Now it is a Daniell cell. Therefore, what do you write? Already cell reaction is given. So therefore, E cell, it is equal to E naught cell minus 0.059 by 2 log Zn2+ by Cu2+. Is it not? So here, E cell, it is 1.1 minus 0.059 by 2 log Zn2+ is 1. Then what about the Cu2+, ma? 0.1. So now, this one, let us take log 1. This is how much, ma? Log 10. Log 10 is 1. Is it not? So therefore, E cell, it is equal to 1.1 minus 0.02. That is, that is the answer. Volts. Okay. So simply the answer is given as 1.07 volts.
1.07 volts.
So like that. That is. Okay. So these are some important problems. So what we have to do by tomorrow? Take the material, and in that material, by exercise one, all our theory questions. You please finish them. I am saying, understand? Finish them. Okay. So these are the important questions. Ma, some more problems I will discuss by tomorrow. That is. Until then, yeah. Have a nice day. Bye bye.